Well, what is up, YouTube? Your boy John 1209, and today we're going to be doing another triple triad farming run. I just figured out how to get the Zell card and Quistis card, and I believe the Cypher card. I believe you get them from the Trepez groupies or from around the place. So there's actually a place that we have to go to, and that would be back to the place where we saw Zell's mother. He won't let me. Fuck. We can't exit. I don't know if it's too late. I hope it's not too late, because we do need to go back there. I hope it's not too late to get those cards. Those cards are very, very important. Hopefully I can go back there after this cutscene. Can I go here? Oh, I can't go there? Oh, fuck me. Okay. Okay. You definitely gotta get that Zell card, Cypher card, and Quistis card, and The Trepper group has them. Zell's mother has Zell's. Play a card game? Fuck. Damn it. I just wanted to play a card game. Alright, I guess we're gonna have to do it another time, guys. Aw, man. I really wanted to get those cards. So them. Wanna play a card game? Anything here? No? Alright. Okay. The hell? Bitch! I really want those cards! I guess we're going to be going through the storyline, guys, until we can, I wonder if we could leave. Are we allowed to leave? If we could leave, then we could actually go to that city. Yo, they must hate standing there for so many hours. Mm-mm. I wonder, can I leave? My balls. Can I go upstairs? Nope. He's like, fuck you, get the fuck back to that party. Okay then. Training facility. Alright. Okay. T-Rexar. Status Junction. Oh, see? Now we can use Status Junction. Piece of shit. Piece of shit. Ah, okay. Alright. Junction, squall. Esuna. Okay. Selfie has it. Hmm. Alright. I guess Quistis took whatever Cypher had. Right here, come on, give me that T-Rex R. Let's go. Ow. Bye. dunk collection. No. Like 4 to 10 minutes at a time. There we go. Bitch. Get those cards, guys, because I would really, really love to get those cards. Oh, he's about to learn card now, so that's good. Thank you. so I guess we might not get the chance to get those cards, guys.
Look at these motherfuckers!
That I missed a chance to get on the Quesis and the Cypher card. Because that would really, really suck. Like,
that would really suck.
Boss fight. gonna take out these two of these guys.
We'll be right back.
not good.
Extremely long fight. by now. There's no way, you have to have finished by now. How are you still collecting? What? He learned card mod finally. All right, good. Now we can leave. Card, but I didn't see what it was. Alrighty, I guess we're parting ways here. Alright, I guess it's time to go back, and hopefully we can go back to that town tomorrow. I definitely go back to the class today. Is this the way up? No, it's still late at night. Alright, let's go to our dormitory and save. It should be up here if I'm right. There on the top over here. Or is it over here? There you go, it's up here. Wanna play a card game? I gotta save the game first, bitch. Whoa, it's our first seed mission. Guys, thank you guys for watching a good long battle video. We fought the Granaldo, some armadillos. Sorry, I'm just tired. We fought the Granaldo, armadillos, we fought the Tyrannosaurus Rex, and we got the card for it. We couldn't turn the boss monster or the armadillos into a card, so that kind of sucked. But definitely we got Shell, Protect, and Blind for both Squall and Quistis. So that's actually really good, because Protect and Shell are actually somewhat hard to get in this game from certain monsters that you can only reach on, like, certain grounds and stuff like that. So it's actually good that we got it. But until then, guys, thank you guys for watching. This is Jono209. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I hope you all have a wonderful day.